Hello everyone, I am Pallavi Mahagaukar from MIT College Alandi. Today I am going to demonstrate you how to create an web page into WordPress website which you have already created. So let us begin our tutorial. For that, you need to log in into the website. Once you do that, you will see the customize option on the bottom side of the screen. Click on that customize option. On the left hand side, you will see some control panels get displayed. Into that control panels, click on the menu option. You will see the primary menus. So click on the primary. Then we have to add item. So click on add items. So here we'll give the name as sensor, where we are going to add some video lectures for our student. Now this is the page of which created by the name sensor. I have to reorder it, so I will click on the reorder button and will shift the position of this sensor page before NPTEL and after research. So this is my requirement, so I am doing that. Click on the done button. Then click on the publish button. This is very important. After doing any changes, you have to click on the publish button. Then just close this window. Now you can see this is the web page which we have added, which is after research and before NPTEL. So click on that sensor page. And then click on the edit option. So you will see this is the page which we get. Now we have to give the video lecture link. So click on the link option. Here give the link of the video lecture. I have already copied it, so I am just pasting it. Give the name to that video clip. So I am giving name as sensor basics. Then click on the add link button. You will see the link is added. Now we have to update it. So by updating it, you can see the message page updated. So visit that page. You will see this is the video lecture which we have added. So by clicking on that video sensor basics, you will get a video played. Watch it, that video. You can give some quizzes to your student after this. So this is all about how to create an page and how to add the study material into it. So thank you once again for this tutorial. Have a nice learning.